Yeah, here Rose is back to do a unboxing of Hobby. Sorry, my phone's blown up from Instagram. Of the Love Yourself Answer. This is a different version than the one that I had already. I believe I had the O version. I believe it was the O version. Either it was the L or the O. But I have the S today. We went into Walmart so I could just look around and see if I could find this one particular, like, BTS pajama set that I'll have to, like, show a picture of at some point, either, like, on my Instagram or just in a different way. There we go. Open this up. This one just slides out like the last one. And there's the CD. Side A. Oh, it's this photo shoot. Oh my gosh. I love this photo shoot. For those that don't know, my bias is Jin. Love Jin. Put that down. I don't know if that was the photo card or the advertisement. Either way, I'm putting it down. I should go ahead and see if I can find it. So I can get it out of there so that I'm not looking at it. Here's Jin and Suga. And Suga's definitely come up on the bias list for me. That's that ad. I can go out of there. But yeah. Definitely come up higher. This is Jungkook and V. And I like Jungkook as well, so Jungkook stands all at me. There's Jimin. But Jin, for me, just, I don't know, it's just something about him that I like. Namjoon. Namjoon as well. He's like right under Jin. One of Namjoon. It's really hard for me to show these photos because I don't have a camera that faces down. There's V. I need to find a way to be able to do that. But, yeah. Hopefully I can figure out a way soon. There's Suga. J-Hope, Hobi, which in the O version, I'm pretty sure it was the O version that I had. I pulled Hobi. Jin! Jin flipped Jin. Love it. There's Jungkook. Then it's got like the lyrics, credits, and all that, so let's see. Oh! He came with BTS stickers like the last one. Cool! Those are definitely going to go in the journal at some point. So there was the ad. Wish I can go away. This was an ad too, so I wasn't sure. I wasn't looking at the back of it. I just saw the corner. So then it's got the notes. On the piece of paper, the journaling notes. Notes, I'll just put that back in there, and photo card. 3, 2, 1. Suga! Oh my gosh, I love this picture. I freaking love this picture. This is an insane shot of him. I actually like the close-up shot. The one I had of Hobi was like a, almost like a, like what you would see school pictures. That's how it was to me. It might not have been that, but that's what it looked like to me. But that is cool. So now I got Suga. I got somebody different. So if you watched my Blackpink unboxing for tonight's pulls, I got Suga, Rosé, Jisoo, Jenny, double Jenny, double Jenny twice, and then this little bonus thing of Rosé. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this unboxing of Love Yourself Answer S edition. Is S right? Yes. Okay. Make sure I had that right. But let me know down below who your guys' bias in BTS is. And also if you picked up this album or if you picked up a different version of the album, because then there's four different ones. Might have been the L version that I got for that then. But, yeah. Again, hopefully you all enjoyed, and I will talk to you guys soon in another video, another time. Bye, roses. And young.